Hello everybody, my name is Pat. Today I'm going to be showing you the 2002 Dodge Ram conversion van. Starts up with no problems. The vehicle has only 25,000 miles on it. Let's do our windows check. So the windows work. Okay, so in the back here, right here, it looks like there's two touch-up spots, a couple here and here, and then over here, also another spot with touch-up paint. Everything looks nice and clean. Okay, so the rear seat, very good condition. It does fold out to a bed. It's manual. I would show you, but it's easier. It's a lot easier with two hands. I have the blinds here. So those blinds work. Let's move on to the TV here. There's a switch here for it. Just turn them all on. And then you can hear the speaker going. There's no VCR or DVD player, but there is the TV. I mean, it's flipping through the channels, but it's not picking anything up. All right. And then all these, the indirect lighting. I missed something here. Along this here, looks like there's a touch-up paint. And we get the passenger seat. Very good condition. Driver's seat, very good condition. Under the hood, everything looks clean. You can see some of the motor here. It's running nice and smooth. There's no roughness. Next, we're going to check the lights and tires. For the tires, I have this tool right here. It's going to measure the tread in 32nds of an inch. So first tire here is going to be 10/32nds. Left turn signal in the headlights. Next tire here, 10/32nds. This one, 12/32nds, rear running lights. And the last tire here, 12/32nds. So we got the high beams and the right turn signal. Right rear turn. Okay, let's check the mirrors. All right, so the mirrors work. Let's try the heat real quick. and it is blowing out hot. We're gonna switch over to the AC real quick, see how that feels. And it is getting cold. And it's still getting colder, so the AC is definitely working. So the radio is working. All right, I think we're ready to go on a test drive. I'll start out with reverse. Problems with reverse. As I shifted out of park into reverse and into drive, the transmission shifted very smoothly without hesitation. Acceleration, no problems getting up to speed. Alright, so lastly, that's what it does. So this, I was just checking about this button here. It's a remote starter. So that's cool. And then there's also two keys for the vehicle and two fobs. There's two sets. Each set has a fob, remote starter, and a key. So that was the 2002 Dodge Ram conversion van. I hope this video has answered any questions you have about the vehicle. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel and click that bell so you can receive notifications. Thank you for your time, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.